Apple took us on a tour of its own backyard for its California streaming event, but what would boss Tim Cook reveal about this year's new devices?
Good morning, and thank you for joining us. We're thrilled to share our newest product announcements. This is the new iPad.
This year's event kicked off with updates to the entry end of Apple's tablet range, the stock iPad getting a processor update and a popular feature from higher up in the range.
Center Stage makes video calls more engaging by automatically detecting people and dynamically adjusting the frame as they move around.
And now let's talk about iPad Mini.
Once rumored to be disappearing altogether from the lineup, the iPad Mini gets a more comprehensive revamp with Apple's new design language, USB-C, power button fingerprint sensor, plus Apple Pencil 2 and 5G cellular support.
The new iPad Mini starts at just $499, and it'll be available in both Wi-Fi and cellular configuration. You can order it today, and it will be available next week.
Next, let's talk about Apple Watch.
Apple Watch Series 7 doesn't quite get the fresh new look that many had speculated, but its subtle new design does still feature softer, rounded corners, thinner bezels, and a 20% larger screen area, as well as faster charging and even more robustness.
The Series 7 display has been completely re-engineered to reduce the borders to just 1.7 millimeters, and the shape of the watch has also been refined. Both the case and the display of Series 7 have softer, more rounded corners. The new display refracts light at its edges for a subtle wraparound effect, creating a seamless integration with the curvature of the case. The Apple Watch Series 7 starts at $399. It has the largest and most advanced display ever, fast charging, and all the great features of watchOS 8.
Now, let's talk about iPhone.
The new iPhone 13 and 13 Mini's design stay largely faithful to the last generation's, but with a slightly slimmer notch for the front-facing cameras and a revised two-camera system on the back. Let's go.
iPhone 13 has a new look for the advanced dual-camera system, with the lenses arranged diagonally. The aerospace-grade aluminum frame is beautifully formed and really shows off five new colors. On the front, the TrueDepth camera system has been re-engineered to provide more display area. Everything inside, including Face ID, fits into a space that's 20% smaller.
For more creative control, you can tap to shift focus at any time.
A focus-pulling cinematic mode will be a welcome addition for filmmakers, and the iPhone 13 line is backed by a brand new A15 Bionic processor, larger entry-level storage, and a bigger battery.
2.5 hours longer than iPhone 12.
Apple also expands its 5G network support too.
We're collaborating with more carrier partners for the best call quality, performance, coverage, and battery life. By the end of the year, we will double 5G support to over 200 carriers in 60 countries and regions. 5G is taking over, and iPhone 13 is ready with the best 5G experience. With all this, iPhone 13 still starts at just $699.
We are so excited for iPhone 13, and we're not done yet. This is iPhone 13 Pro.
iPhone 13 Pro also gets improved camera tech, the A15 Bionic processor, and a battery bump, but does significantly level up its display technology.
We're bringing Pro Motion to iPhone. With our latest technology, this Pro Motion display can refresh from as low as 10 Hz to as high as 120 Hz. Pro Motion is designed to respond dynamically and match your content. The advanced custom architecture produces fast frame rates when you need them, and preserves battery life when you don't.
Enhanced photo and video come to the Pro iPhone line with ProRes video codecs, improved camera lenses, and for the first time,
macro photography. Macro photography typically uses a special lens that can focus at close distances. The new ultra-wide lens design and autofocus system enable incredibly sharp focus, like of this beautiful red daisy, the cells in this leaf, or the water droplets on this mushroom.
So that's iPhone 13 Pro, A15 Bionic with 5-core GPU, 5G, MagSafe, and incredible durability features. iPhone 13 Pro still starts at $999, and iPhone 13 Pro Max still starts at $1099. You can pre-order all 4 new models of iPhone 13 family this Friday, September 17th. So here's our new iPhone lineup, including iPhone 12, iPhone 11, and iPhone SE starting at just $399.
Thank you for joining us. Stay safe and take care.